exterminate.
Thank you.
Our soldiers won't forget that fight easy.
You shouldn't be jumping around here.
Let's work on your defense. Yeah. The next time I'm on leave, I'm heading to the road to see myself.
Ah, Aloy. Come back when you want to look.
I need to.
Of course. Good luck. Show us what you got. have guts, champion. Good to see you. Those medals will earn you glory.
Okay, I have to go.
Understood. Only the best soldiers can go up against the arena's toughest machines.
So the machines the rebels got. How do they do it?
Champion, you looking for a challenge?
Yeah. The next time I'm on leave, I'm heading to the road. I needed a practice.
Thank you. Did you come to study the archives?
Actually, I was looking for you. Anything new around here?
Catalo showed me the schematics for his new arm. I recall reading about robotic limbs within the legacy, but I never... Technology... Think of what it... But...
Replace... I have to...
Yes.
Oh, you're back!
What's wrong with your shoulder?
Yeah, it hurts a little. Yeah, maybe a lot.
What'd you do?
Well, I tried to arm wrestle with Catalo.
Yeah, maybe that wasn't such a great idea.
I was just curious to see if that new arm of his was as strong as it looked. Turns out it really is.
And let me know.
I will.
Yeah, that's the stuff.
Welcome back.
There we go. More data for the dome.
Aloy, I know your experience in Thebes was unsettling, but we have a new problem.
Did something go wrong with Beta and the rig? Will we be able to transport you to Gemini?
The rig is complete. The problem is Hephaestus itself. It has accelerated its proliferation throughout the Cauldron network, increasing its power.
But with your subfunctions restored, we can still succeed, right?
Correct. But the net effect is that absorbing Hephaestus will take longer than previously calculated.
How long?
Even with Omega clearance, my current estimate is that the merge will take 35 hours.
And each hour increases the risk of detection by the Zeniths. Two cores. Two overrides. What if the merge were carried out by two clones of Elizabeth Sobek, both armed with Omega clearance? How long then? Half the time?
Hephaestus would be unprepared for the simultaneous labor of two operators, in addition to obvious synergetic efficiencies. Calculating. It would reduce the merge time to approximately 4.5 hours.
Okay. Varl, it looks like we're gonna need Beta at Gemini. Do you think you can convince her?
I don't know, but I'll try.
What about our diversion? Are the pulse generators ready?
Only a final test remains. I am confident that if fired in proximity to other cauldrons, the pulses will mask our activities at Gemini from the Zeniths.
Good. As long as Aaron can operate one without shooting himself in the face.
Aloy, you better get down here. Beta's in bad shape.
Okay.
Aloy. I tried, but it's impossible. I don't think anything will convince her to go.
We don't have a choice.
Good luck.
Beta, you have to come with us. It's the only way. It's one mission. The most important one. We need you. Tell me why you won't go. What if they take me back? Alone. In a cell again. Their slave. Forever. We have a solid plan. You helped come up with it. Without you there, the probability that the Zeniths discover us is high. But with you, that risk is much less. We'll get Hephaestus, get out, and come back here. It'll be okay. No! You can't guarantee that! I told you from the beginning we'll never beat them! It's hopeless! Leave me alone! You don't understand! You're right. I don't understand. We have the same genes, the same mind, the same heart. So why can't you find the strength to do what has to be done? Like Elizabeth would. Don't you think I've thought about that? I don't know what piece of Elizabeth I'm missing. I don't know what you have that I don't. I look through all the data from your focus. You were raised as an outcast, shunned, and isolated just like me, so what's the difference? What's my defect? He raised you, trained you, but he was never warm or loving. The day he died, the day he gave you that charm, he was going to abandon you. He wanted me to embrace the tribe. But then he gave his life for mine. He loved me in his own way. And that was enough. What did he feel like? It was like having a strength that was always there. It's still there. Even now I hear him in my head when things get bad. But it looks impossible. Look deeper. And then fight like you can win. You don't have to go on the mission. We'll find another way. I'll go. Like you said, odds are in our favor if I do. We have to succeed. But you have to promise me one thing.
Yes, of course.
If it goes bad, if the Zeniths find us, I don't want to be their slave again. Do you understand?
promise? I promise. I could use as much time as you can give me to study up on the merge, to make it as efficient as possible. I'll be ready when you are. I swear.
Aloy, whenever you are ready, come speak to me and I'll ask the others to make final preparations for the mission.
We just need to find the right strategy. Forget it!
Hey, I thought I'd...
Are you sure we shouldn't... Whatever went up... Not that I'm just... Forged...
I think we'll be fine.
I'm glad to hear.
After...
I wasn't that... Besides, you know, the soldiers... They were fighting. I think... They still did it. They bought... our. As long as I can...
Thank you, Arendt.
Okay, enough.
Anybody take you...
Zoe can't stand the smell. I tried Alva, but I don't think she knows. And I'm not putting Varl anywhere near that stuff after that victory.
What about Catala?
Ah, now there's a man that can hold his liquor. Pretty sure we downed half a keg. We had a good chat, I think.
I should go.
Same here.
Aloy, it sounded like...
We just...
Does this mean she's...
It does.
That's what all this...
Hephaestus will...
Hephaestus is just a... I can always call him...
Funny. Any last finding?
Not really.
Oh?
When we put Gaia together...
You think they'll listen...
In time...
If anyone can make it... What will you and Zoe...
I hope she'll come with me. And I'll go with... She'll probably want to... We'll figure it out.
I know you will. I hope firing off...
It'll work.
Always opt...
Nah, just stubborn. It's a good quality to have when dealing with you.
Yeah, right. How does everyone...
Anxious. I heard Catalo ask for Alva's help with his pulse generator. And I know he's been helping...
I hope they aren't...
Like I said.
You were right. I guess part of me. But the truth is he...
He was a good man. He raised you well.
I'm glad you're coming.
Sure there's no urge to run?
No more running. Hey, I've already got the look good. I heard you had news travel. It wasn't ex- There were just things- A healthy crop. You look like you've- We're going to war, and war is- But every void- It makes me re- Fighting for that, if we fail, helps to know you're- For a moment then. I don't know what you're- I should go- As soon as you- You'll hear about-
Aloy.
Had a... Really?
I once knew a warrior who discovered he had a brother late in life. It was deeply uncomfortable for him.
Did he ever get over it?
In time. But not before the two siblings nearly killed each other in a single combat challenge.
Ah. Think you're ready to put up...
I am to knock.
You nervous?
If I live, what matters most...
I'll do my best. I bet people are curious about that.
None more than our Quinn. She couldn't wait. I gave her the day, hoping.
Good luck with that. I should go.
I await your order.
I hope I'm not inter-
Not at all. The ones Gaia and Beta built is-
Not anymore.
To understand- Oh!
Any more data?
All of it? I'm- We knew the answer. In fact, we- But, sir- And we thought- The sheer ca-
Even so, the Quenner way, where I grew up, from a fire lit- Must be straight- And here on Earth.
Yeah, it is. Maybe the legacy tells- Or sung- It is said she- But my- Our view of- Perhaps- it,
Have you spoken-
A little- I- So- Like, every- And she-
You should ask Zoe to teach you sometime.
Maybe.
If you need-
You have- Gaia's explained your- I've even- You know?
What kind of-
He- Told me to run.
For now. You mentioned there was something you needed help with?
Yes. So, as I was sifting through data from the greenhouse, I found references to an old world system back in the Great Delta. It's a sprawling- The legacy revived. But the date, it's in San Francisco.
Another pharaoh?
No. Leviathan was a project by Eileen. So the, like, if we can acquire every year my with Leviathan.
Okay.
That's the thing. But one of our diviners has been, would you come with me? You're much better at fighting machines than I am.
Of course.
Thank you.
I should go. Make sure you talk to
Mayor Pat.
And like I said, I'll let you know when I'm in landfall. We'll find the data you're after.
I appreciate it.
Said one of the diviners here might know where the Leviathan research facility is. Better go to the campfire and let her know I'm here.
May this feed your senses.
I didn't mean anything by it.
Hey, Alva. I'm in landfall. Can you meet me here?
I'll be there as soon as I can.
Aloy! I'm here. Had to sneak past a few machines on the way, but I made it.
All right. Ready to talk to that diviner?
Yes. He's right over there.
Diviner Alva, what are you doing back in Landfall? And with the living ancestor?
We're looking for the At-Bay Research Center, where Leviathan was developed. The legacy tells us it's somewhere in the city.
Alva mentioned you've been collecting data in the area. Do you know where it is?
Yes, I stumbled across it, but there was no data there, only crumbling ruins.
Tell us anyway. We might be able to find something you missed.
Please, don't trouble yourself. I assure you, our search was very thorough.
You're hiding something.
What? That is absurd. A diviner must only speak truth, as you're well aware.
Oh, you're worried you found something dangerous. Something compromising on Eileen Sasaki?
Keep your voice down.
Look, I get it, Nirik. You want to make it back to your family, so it's safer to turn a blind eye. But think of Leviathan. How it could help everyone. Isn't that why we're here? Don't let fear deny us that.
Very well. The facility's just south of here, along the shore. Even if you find a way to fix Leviathan, it's sure to be shrouded in that which is forbidden.
Too often the truth is forbidden. Come on, let's go.
You mind leaving me alone?
Ancestor. Please.
Your shoulder doing all right?
I promise you, we'll find a way home.
Harriam, we're never getting that gyro compass back. We're stuck here. For good.
The ancestor reborn.
May we be led to truth?
Just, Aloy. What's this I hear about you never going back?
Our navigational...
They're all gone. And with them, the...
There is one...
But it's beyond... No compass, no way back...
Christia.
So what is this?
It's a device, but it only...
How'd you get your...
I guess the diviners and my... Without them.
Maybe I can help.
No.
I can't do that.
She's an ancestor reborn.
I will not let...
It's finally changed.
I don't think I can get to that ship. At least, not now. Not bad with that diviner back there. You've come a long way since we first met.
Yeah, Nerix like I used to be. Terrified of a misstep. And with the Overseers, he has every right to be. But what I've seen and learned since the greenhouse, it's so much more than what we're permitted. Diviners are supposed to seek the truth, and yet so much is kept from us. I'm tired of it. That should be the facility ahead. Oh, we need to find a way in.
Up here. Well, Nerik wasn't lying about crumbling ruins, at least. Let's look around.
Why is the ground shaking?
That's not good, whatever it is.